checking in on February 9th, 2013 from Costa Rica, and the National Park of the Volcano Poas. I'm in the education center here, right here. There is a whole display that gives you the history of the national park. And this is a display for children. You can sort of turn it. And it gives you different scenarios of indigenous people talking about hunting, everyday life, and funeral areas. As I was saying, this is the educational area of the national park here. It illustrates the park of the volcano right here, with the main volcanic cone, the main crater, secondary crater, and so forth. Then these are contributions from Japan about volcanism. Very interesting displays here. Also talks about emergency response. I found very interesting the way you have to act is help yourself. If I'm not well, I can't help. Number two, community assistance, a united and organized community. And aid generally takes long to come to aid. So, a little display about earthquakes over here. And then there are several dioramas here about different types of biotopes here in Costa Rica. This is the tropical rainforest. You can get an idea of what that looks like. Then here we have mangroves, another one of the habitats here in the country. We move on to the tropical dry forest to our left here. This is the tropical cloud forest where we were just now. It's always very cloudy up here, kind of very humid and damp, but not necessarily rainy. And then there are different displays here about water, animals in the pre-Columbian Costa Rica. Very interesting display as well for the naturalists. Some of the interesting, unique animals on land. There you go. In the air. And then here's a scale model of the actual volcano